Also new tonight, we're learning no one was hurt after an ammonia leak at a food distribution center in North Charlotte. Charlotte Fire says that leak is now secured and that firefighters and hazmat crews are trying to vent out a small amount of the chemical that's left in the warehouse. The ammonia was being used as a refrigerant for frozen and chilled food at the facility.